The district leadership, while meeting at the site with the contractor, said the slow progress of work was a worry that the money sent for the construction of the school would easily go back to the National Treasure at the end of the financial year. Leaders have warned the contractor to expedite work while being mindful of the quality and time. They're concerned the money might be taken back to the National Treasury at the end of the financial year.
The contractor does not have equipment in the site, even doesn't have materials in the site. He doesn't have enough manpower in the site. What he simply has here is about one or two staff who have been struggling with excavation of the ground, and that is all you see here. 4 months down the road since the site was handed over. So today we have agreed that we have given him an official warning to make sure he puts right all those areas which we have cited to be loopholes.
So our biggest fear is if the work is not done within the time frame, within the financial year, the money that is with us now, which is part of the money, part of the payment, will be taken back to the treasury, which becomes very difficult to retrieve the money back.
However, the technical director, Bygone Enterprises Limited, Bosco Okello Odongo, says the delay was to sort out technical issues, but construction has resumed.
You are supposed to mold it from here. That is ready 14 days. Then after that, again another 14 days. That is 28 days. You see?
Does it mean to say that
the layout of here was
does
thin.
It mean
we
that
wait
if
for 1 month?
Taking your things for test, the work has to stop.
No,
the land was for a bigger land. The land was small.
Testing.
So we had now to bring that.
This is now 4 months. But now,
if you want to take the...
The construction company was handed the site in November last year, but barely work has been done.
In 1 month's time, we want to see the good work done. And also, this contract was aimed at helping the locals by getting employment, but this is what has not happened. So it is even an embarrassment and a disappointment to even the people at the locality, because they assumed that this money would come and help them. Mainly this season whereby people need money to buy the seeds. We are tied, our hands tied, because there is no contract and there is no work taking place.
Report by Michael Onyinge for the news.